A bam and welcome everybody to Cardboard Town. Today we're going to be having another little spin at this. I've been really into this game. Really, really liking it. It's very, very cool. Right, let's just start kind of building out. If you're unfamiliar with this, this is a game where we are going to be building a little town. That house is too expensive. I only have $2 a day. We increase our money by putting down additional houses, getting more people to come and move in, get one power, and plus one more for every upgrade I have. Interesting. Not great right now. Ooh, advance the trouble meter by 2 and get increased max coins whenever I discard a road card. Get plus one random resource. Wow, these are all pretty good. I might take the finance and just have more money immediately. As we are moving along and we're getting more people to move in, I can play bigger and better cards. For example, here's have a road and a store. Nice. Every time we click the end turn, the trouble meter moves up, and that could mean disaster. Decrease the cost of the mayor button by 1. That's pretty good. Okay, what's my disaster? All coins flip tails. Well, bad, but it's not the end of the world. Right, let's play the change of plans, because I'm not going to be able to play my tower anytime soon. Ah, do we just want more problems? Yeah, sure. Here. Right, look at a lovely park. And then play a house. Nice. So if we have a park, if there's a green area, then we get more people move in if we place residential buildings near those. So very good for us. So normally this would be plus 10, which would put us up to 44. But if I put it here, nice. Drought. Dude, not the dream. We can get another park, which would be pretty legit. And another house. So my current button with country roads. Interesting. I kind of love that. Yeah, why not? Country roads only cost $2. Oh, love that. So I guess it did stack with the cheaper thing. Okay, some might say we're playing too many roads. But those people are crazy. Is there such a thing as too many roads? I think not. Look at all this real estate that we've got. Objective building, the recycling center. It's not the end of the world. Destroys all cards in my hand. Small forest is great because I can just put that somewhere and not really have to worry too much. If I put it there, I've got an idea. Oh, what? Utterly ruined? Discard my hand? Oh, jeez. Well, you know what? Grand scheme of things, not the worst. Sadly, we're not going to get any of the extra bonuses, but anything that's just going to give me some resources right now honestly doesn't feel like a terrible play. Yeah, where do you want to be? People don't love living by the recycling center, so maybe we can make this side of town the kind of not the nicest one. Gain 2 officers, draw 2 cards. Yeah. Mayor Appreciation Day. Sounds very nice. We can small trade that fire station because we have a drought, and so we're not putting out fires at the moment. I will take a thing. And play a police station. But first, let's just keep cranking out the roads. I'm going for a bit of a spiral today. I feel like that'd be a fun strat. A lovely residence. I will take that. Yeah. God, it feels like ages since we actually played any houses. Okay, we're kind of maybe pulling too many roads. Because if these are just all going into my deck now. What do we want? Just game on security. We don't have organized crime at the moment, so I think that's probably a good idea. What is this? Objective cards cost 2 more. Okay. Lovely house. Come on in. All right, what are you, parking garage? I need to make an actual spot for you to live. Skyscraper? Love that. Big fan. Okay, right. We can put our boy there. I've got $3. Sure. Play a solar farm. Nice. We got the extra power. Well, parking garage kind of sucks to have such a big ugly boy, but whenever I build a building that costs water, gain a power. It's not terrible. Let's do a reroll. Whenever I gain security, gain power. Kind of like that. Whenever I discard a card, 40% chance to gain some coins. Whenever I destroy a card, we don't have a lot of things that are destroying cards, but God, that is not terrible, is it? Let's do tasers for everybody. because I'm about to get a bunch of security. We're real close. God, I want that skyscraper. I don't think we're going to get it soon. And I can kind of lower my thing. So if there's a blue area around a house, then you are cool. That's what it means. All roads cost 2 more. Hate that. Ugh. Draw one additional card each day, but lose one max gold. Don't love that. This time I gain red this game, get a random upgrade, and one of every resource, hard times. I will take that. Lose 2 random resources. That's unfriendly. But, skyscraper. Where is the happiest place to play you? By here, I guess. Nice, man. Having a skyscraper in like a happy zone. God, it feels good. Discard your hand, draw 3 cards. Let's do it. I don't need those roads. I'll destroy this card. But that gives me 1 power, right? Yeah, man, that playing police stations, God, it is actually really strong. We've got a fairly balanced place. We get a bit of drought every now and again. A lot of parking garages. Nuts. Oh, in theory, with one road, I could just slam it in here. Discard my hand, draw 3 cards. Not today, sir, not today. We're going to put a road here. And... oh, I can't play my parking garage now. Fine. Play the little one-er road. Where the heck are you going? Up in that corner? Whenever I play a card that costs 6 or more, lose some money. Okay. Sad times, but that's fine. Reset the trouble meter to 0. Bad. Reduce the cost of the mayor button. Oh, we just fill our hand with cards. Add 2 water supply cards. Gain 2 power. Let's see what else they've got. If I gain 2 security, will that give me 2 power? Oh my god, it does. Wow, that's strong. April 23rd. What a day. All buildings cost 1 more. God, just inflation. Okay. It sucks, but it isn't the end of the world right now. Oh, with 1 person off. Heckaroni. Yeah, you know what? We're actually getting a lot of water in. So let's do a fountain. And people like living near the fountain, so that is fun as well. And I guess we can play that, and that just gives me more water. Okay, I'm feeling good about our numbers at the moment. Ooh, Doomsday Bunker, my dude. Is that... God, it's going to cost me even more power. Although it does give me 3 power, which is giving me more good times. And people like to live near the Doomsday Bunker. Okay. And because we went into the red, we get to draw a thing. Gain... something whenever I play a card that costs 7 or more. Honestly, not bad. Although, this game, whenever you discard a road card, gain 1 random resource. With our road drawing abilities, this feels super strong. I feel like we can do some kind of wacky build there. When we have things that discard my hand, I just have to fill it up with roads, and we can just get a ton of resources. What do we want? National Park. Man, that thing is pretty nice. We can play it. It's going to cost us an extra power. But it makes us green forever. Although just drawing 2 more cards may be better. No, I want the National Park. I've never played it before, and that seems cool. Oh, it's $9 because of inflation, though. Heck. I'm sorry for my strong language. Well, we can use it to offset the coal plant. You know what? Let's just get rid of inflation. Blech. National Park. Oh, he's just a nice big green boy, isn't he? Something like that. That's all my things. Discard your hand, draw 3 cards. Okay, so this, in theory, is what I'm talking about. Let's just get another condo down. Play the coal plant. Luckily, we've got, like, a nasty area up there. That puts me back in the green. We lost a little bit of, you know, environmental friendliness. Okay, right. So if I just play all of those... Is this gonna work? Oh wait, I've got a max hand size. Nuts, I'm just filling my deck. But if I now discard my hand, is that gonna give me a whole load of things? Yeah, that feels very strong. Has science gone too far? Maybe is the answer. Oh look, they can eat my cookie. Delicious. Junkyard. Oh, hate that. Okay, I'm gonna lose just... greenery, man, my just environment is getting tanked. Feels super bad. There we go. Alright, what do you want? more money, get some roads, firefighting. I don't know if I care about any of you. Oh, damn. Inflation's back. Get into offices, we could just get rid of it. Remove a random negative condition.
Oh.
That's cheaper than two offices, but it could be, if it's the top one, bad. Okay, it was the other one, which I don't know what it was. I was kind of junk. Oh, we can do the cure. And, oh, it's the road cost, boys. Sure, want a pump station. Now very cheap. Why not? Oh, God, slums. Okay, it's a lot of people. If we could put that in a happy area, that's big. I think maybe we just go for it. Store? Where is a store going? Here. Skyscraper. I can play you. Love that. Wait. Cannot play the most expensive card. Come on. Why would you say that? But I do want to play that. So I'm going to spend... Ooh, God, wow. You can just spend all your other resources. Where do you want to be? In here? Yeah, that was a lot of people. Having double parks to live in. Ooh, the dream. National Arms Factory? Oh, God. Okay, we lose a lot of power. Okay, bad on power, but everyone else is pretty chill. And actually, we get some power back, so grand scheme of things, not terrible. Small forest? I'd love that. Whenever I build a building that costs water, gain power. Add a water tower and a pump station. I don't know if I care about that. I want something like Cilia. As long as you're... Oh, that was a sketchy town. People love moving to the sketchy town. Pretty good. Anyways, roll again. Let's do build frenzy. Slums actually isn't the end of the world right now. So if I can have happy slums, happy and safe slums, pretty good. Whenever I play an objective building, gain some stuff, do a thing, gain more power. It's one more for every upgrade that I have. I've got a lot of... God, that could actually not be terrible right now. It kind of balances out my power supply. Organized crime. I cannot play my most expensive card. Whenever you play a card, gain a stack of crime. Use one shield when you gain 5 stacks of crime. Wait, do we just pay the cost and get rid of it? I think that is actually cheaper for us. Fishing port. Where can you go? Wow, this feels like this thing could really mess you up. Like, if I had just built more aggressively around that part, I would be busted. Is this going to work the way that I think it is? Okay, it does. All objective buildings cost 2 less. Whenever you discard a card, 40% chance to gain a coin. Not terrible. And I do a thing that costs water, gain power. Once again, none of those are really drawing me in. Toll roads. Well, we're placing roads. Upgrade! Achieve. Nice. Fire station. I would like to play a fire station. Small trade. Right, let's just get rid of the other small trade and see what you bring. Water tower. I have a water tower behind the condo. Nice, we filled it in. Because like, there is achieve that you can fill up if you fill the entire map. I don't think we'll be getting there, but... Maybe. More slums. Those slums are actually getting harder to place. If I put a road down... Oh, I can fit the slum in. Sure. Cardboard City! What is that? Oh, because we've got 500 people living here. Remove a random condition. Reduce the cost of the mayor button. Generate some roads. I don't know if I care about that. Just sure. Draw 2 cards. There's not a lot of things. Wow. God, actually, we got... There are a lot of problems there. Oh, geez, and my environment. Actually, wow, we're actually really close to tanking this whole thing. Let's get some small forests. Am I going to lose very soon? Oh, heck. Oh, it doesn't kill us, but it makes us sad. Damn you, Doomsday Bunker. All objective buildings cost less. Whenever a disaster happens, flip a coin. Sure, really fun. I'm not going to play that guy. God, I need... Ooh, that's a good amount of water, industrial water well. Welcome to the party. Discard your hand, draw 3 cards. Okay, right, we're gonna just do the road spam again. And that might save my life. Junkyard! That kills me. Okay, discard hand. Okay, I want it to give me a lot of shields, because the shields, I think, will also then give me the power. Okay, right, we stabilized a bit. enough that I can actually play the junkyard now, which is pretty good. Oh, and I can just do that discard my hand again. There we go. I think the 23rd is probably the winner's choice here. What's that? Uncontrolled migration. I'm actually okay with that for now. How big are you, shopping center? We can just fit you in there. It tanks my water, really hits the electricity. Oh god, lose another bit of greenery. That's cheap recycling. Condo. I can't really afford to be playing the condo. Let's just get some roads out. Oh, the roads, they get destroyed when you play them. Okay, so that's why my deck isn't just being massively filled. A store is good. I kind of like, I'm just sort of wanting to try and fill the map now. More than actually be able to win. Recycling center. Recycling center bad. Ooh, we can't play the coal plant. I lose if we do that. Water? Oh, the recycling center, it killed the hand. Oh, I should have drawn more cards. I don't think I'm going to level up again. The clinic, actually. Pretty chill. Draw two cards. That's not what I needed right now. I'm trying to get rid of all the cards in my hand. Lose some power. Honestly, it's not the end of the world for me right now. See, his power's pretty bad. Play a fountain. God, my hand just ballooned up. Can I even play this 3-0 road? I think... is that the only spot? Oh, they're up there. Great. Almost makes sense. Oh, we did it. We managed to get rid of all my junk. Oh, can this just go anywhere? Do I have a hole that needs filling? Yeah! Draw my initial card each day. I don't know if I care about that. Objective buildings cost two less. Sure. Okay, right. Now it's purely just, can I fill the map? We're not a million miles away. Over there's a bit of an annoying spot. No, don't do it to me. God, that Statue of Solitude just gets you every time. Statue of Solitude. Nice. I can't play a national park. Hospital's not bad, but I don't think I've got space. I think I have to do a fountain. This bit is going to be a problem. I did not really think about that because it's not connected to a road. Post office. Place two different buildings. Can I even do that? I could do two condos. It puts me in the danger zone. Right, how big is the post office? It's just a little wanna. Just a little wanna. National park, I can't place. Sure, have another little store. Lose two power, flip a coin. Who cares? Who cares? Okay. I literally have that spot, this spot, and that spot up there left in my little town. This is looking great, by the way. You know, I don't think I've been appreciating that. Oh, I have to get rid of some junk. Nuts, I drew too many roads. Shit, I'm just getting condos and stuff. Right, okay, if I'm gonna have to get rid of you to stop drawing condos. I don't think I have any other spots. Look, we just put a road in there. Any other areas? I need like the park. The park or like the wind farms or stuff. Wait, does that go anywhere? No, that needs to be on the road. Please, something. Oh! Okay. We were so close. Oh, I guess like maybe it was like because I couldn't make any legal moves. It just ends it. I kind of wish that they gave you a little more warning before just being like, boom, it's game over. You're lost. Because usually I'm just like, why did I lose? What happened? But yeah, wow. A lot of upgrades. Very cool. Man, game, tons of fun. Really like it. And yeah, still just in early access at the moment. So maybe go give it a go. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Until next time, everybody. See ya.